Good afternoon, friends. In last video, we just completed true and false and fill in the blanks. Now we are going for the match the followings, which are important. First, we'll see this is a group 2 audit, company accountant audit, which is paper 12. You can see the page number 391 of audit, which is I'm discussing about a provision relating to audit under Companies Act. In that, in last video I completed with true and false and fill in the blanks. Now I am going to discuss about the match the followings. Okay, we'll start. Now you are watching CMA Lift channel. Please subscribe this channel for more update. Click on bell icon so you'll get the upcoming videos. Maximum term of the okay, we'll start. Match the followings. Maximum term of the firm as an auditor, term of 5 years. Obviously, maximum term of the firm as auditor, term of 5 years. Minimum fees for the contravention of section 113 and maximum fees, okay, just remember 25,000, 5 lakh. Minimum fees for contravention section 139, 25,000, maximum 5 lakh. First auditor of the, just don't go with this, just remember what is the, it is connecting the correct points. Don't sit okay, one will come E, two will come G. No, just understand how it is. Maximum fees contravention you can understand, minimum fees also you can understand. On that basis you just understand. Okay, so independent, fourth one, independent directors, that is audit committee. First auditor of the appointment of the appointment is done by first auditor appointment is done by obviously board of director. Auditor remuneration is to be fixed at general meeting. You should sixth one, that is general meeting. Auditor remuneration is to be fixed by general meeting. Government company, a company which is a subsidiary of the government company, a company which is subsidiary of government company. Maximum term of individual auditor, special resolution. Maximum term of individual auditor, where it will pass, it will pass, sorry, maximum term of individual auditor, two consecutive terms of 5 years. Maximum term of individual auditor, two consecutive term of 5 years. Resolution for removal of the auditor before expiry of the term passed in the special resolution. Spare resolution for removal of the auditor before expiry of the term passed in the special resolution. 10th one, signing of audit report. Who will sign audit report? Obviously it should be audit. Section 145 of the Companies Act 2013, signing of the audit report, section 145 of the Companies Act 2013. So this is the match the following. Just it is very easy. So if you read the theory, you can easily understand. Don't go with the bad, understand the first theory, then go with this. Okay, next we'll start with multiple choice question, that is audit. First one, first auditor of the company is appointed by board of director within 30 days. You can see here also, in this question also they are given. So cost audit is covered under section 148. Obviously we should know this. Cost audit is covered under 148. Secretarial audit is covered under section 204. Just remember this, 204. Now the appointment of the auditor for government company is done by CAG. The appointment of auditor for the government company is done by CAG. While conducting audit of financial statement, auditor need to comply with auditing standards. While conducting audit of financial statement, of auditor need to comply with auditing standard. This is it. Match the following and multiple choice questions are done. In the next video, I'll come with other points. If you like the video, please subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching this video. Thanks a lot.